I do like longer sets because I will start with really something like slower, like maybe jazz, maybe even hip hop, and then gradually build, like maybe to broken beats, get some house in, maybe then some deep house, some soulful stuff, and then maybe even like some disco or something surprising. I usually make sure that I have like something that people would be like, oh, what's that? You know, I didn't expect that. And I will try, like sometimes it doesn't work out what you had in mind. Don't be scared of what other people might think you should do, because then that's how things become boring, when everybody is scared to take a risk and then it's just like the same.